you have never seen my show before. For us always, welcome back to the ones that have been before. And welcome to people that have never been before. There's something that I always want to make sure that happens at my shows, even with everything that's going on behind the stage in my life, and anything that's going on behind this moment in your life. Is it tonight we have fun? And by fun, I don't mean, you know, smiling the whole time. If you need to cry, let it out. Whatever you need from tonight's show, whatever you're here, whatever it is that makes you want to come to this show, make sure that you take
you and your heart woke up.
It's so-
to be, who to love, what to wear, how to look. Just keep on your own flight. Just keep following the path of you, okay? You are perfect in your imperfections of yourself. I know it seems easier said than done, but trust me, the day you kind of just keep trusting and acting on your instincts. For so long, I told myself what I needed to change and convinced myself it was the right thing, but I didn't do it. It's okay to let people go that aren't allowing you to be the best version of yourself. It's okay to say, even to family or friends, I don't agree with the way you're speaking to me or how you're making me feel. This is who I want to love and you're going to not tell me otherwise. Okay? Just be true. You know, it's so important for you guys to know that the respect and love that you have.